Clermont, where we actually resided. So we're residents of Clermont, love the city. And this is my business partner, Katie.
Yes, so I'm Katie. Me and my husband, Jeff, are partnering with Dan. We still live in Utah, but we'll be working with Dan and Susie here.
Awesome. I'm going to give you a quick tour of the store. It's really cool because it's an open concept kitchen. You get to see people make dough, you get to see people do the balling process, the baking process, and the dressing, and the customers get their cookies. As you just actually turn around here, when you first walk in, we have iPads, we have the menu on the TV, the iPad where you can order a single box, four box, six, and 12, which is kind of cool. And it's super user friendly, you can touch and add the cookies on there so you can self-check yourself out. Or if you turn around over here, you see one of our bakers who's actually giving the lowdown of the cookies that we have. Every week, these cookies rotate. Every week, so it's really important when people like a cookie to come back and keep buying those cookies, because by next Monday, we have a whole new lineup. So, back behind me, we have our awesome mixers. That's where they get a lot of the dough done. And usually we're nonstop, but we've been making dough for how many days now?
3 days
nonstop. So we're pretty full. We're ready for this weekend. But that's where a lot of the magic happens. And we got our awesome bakers in the middle that normally ball. When the dough's out, they ball in the middle, and then they're baking it. You can see those ovens are running back there. So those ovens are running. You can see some dough there from the cookies. Once they're baking them, they come out, they place them on the warmers, and they're ready to dress, and where those two girls are there. And then, as you walk over here, they present you the cookies. They present you the cookies here. Welcome, or thank you. Do these cookies look like what you ordered? And if they are, you okay? You grab your pink box, and you're good to go. So we may even see an order come through right now, but Angelina, can you pull out a pink box real quick to show me a four pack? Just show me a four pack. So this is what a little box or four looks like. It's awesome, okay? Really nice, very good aesthetics on it. The cookies that you see on the display there are actual cookies that go in these boxes. So if you come around there, you can actually see them. It's pretty cool to see them. Those are, again, it's a weekly lineup. Next week, they're gonna change. People love coming here because of that lineup. And don't forget, we also offer milk, water, and chocolate milk, and these awesome cookie cutters that a lot of people forget about. So, because you can evenly cut your cookie so everyone can taste that cookie. More people can. So that's Crumbl. Thank you for coming, and yeah, welcome to Crumbl.